second name. Congratulations to each and every one of you. Makinili mo naman sila yung dyan. Yung iba, it took them 2 months to become silver. It took them 6 months to become silver. And there also are beloved gold executives. Makinili mo naman gold executives. For some, it took them 6 months to a year, to 2 years, to 3 years to become gold executives. Congratulations to each and every one of you. Are you excited today? This is your day, guys. This is your night. This is your moment. You will recognize each and every one of you because this is the start of empowering each and every one of you. Now, I have some updates for you guys to keep the momentum going. Are you excited for this? Okay, first slide, please. We are launching a new version of our Architect Panel, which is good for 60 days. We are bringing another version which is good for 30 days. Next. There you go, we have 30-day protection against bacteria and virus. Buy the latest Architect 24/7 Panel with 30-day protection or efficacy. Next. The distributors twice and has RP are on the board. The commissional binary voices, positional points are on the board. We're creating this one because it's the rainy season. Ang dami nagkakasakit, ng flu, trakaso, all sorts of upper respiratory tract infections. So to prevent those kind of diseases, we have created a 30-day version for 60-day protection so that it can be more retainable to our prospects and to our customers. Next. So our rainy day promo that could start tomorrow, next. Okay, next slide. To promote our energy line in our Architect packet, that is that has a protection for 30 days, buy one energy pendant with a distributor price of 3,800 pesos and get free, next. Get free energy diffusers, dalawa, and one eye protected. Packet, it's good for 30 days, value for 2016. Next, this will be available tomorrow at all branches, head office, and BCOs. Am I clear? Next. Okay, this one is an opportunity for all of you who want to build a network in Europe. Everybody say Europe.
Europe.
Europe, when you combine all of the countries all together. Okay, when you combine them all, it's almost a billion population. A billion population of first world countries that can buy, afford, achieve, or collect our products and promote our products and the business that we have. Ready na yung system natin. Ang tanong, ikaw, ready na ba? So to learn, everyone say learn. To learn how to market our product and our business, to all of the European nation, whether it's France, Germany, Austria, Switzerland, Italy, Spain, with our product 24/7, attend this training on August 14, 7 p.m. at the 7th floor head office. I'll convince you to training on all of the things you need to know how to develop a network in Europe. Excited about that? Ano yung malalaman mo dito? Ano ba yung mga global packages available for you? What are the products? I've shown them guys quickly. Yeah. Payment process, online credit card payment, debit card payment, cash payment, how to transact all of those things. Ano yung Viber hotline na pupulitin nyo? Okay, what are the taxes that you pay? Delivery fees? Ano yung bank account natin? Okay, what are the global packages available? 1, 3, 7, 15 accounts, how much will it cost? What are the points, the pricing of E24/7 product training as well on our wonderful product that's approved all over Europe, E24/7, ayan yung website, remember that? Pre-launch E24/7.com. All of the payment options can be done how to maximize our business in Europe. Next. There you go. So if you want to learn how to create a network. If any country in Europe, guys, attend this training this coming, I think, Wednesday, August 14, 2017, 7 p.m. at our head office, 7 floor. Next. Do you want great news? Okay, next. Ayan, we have a newly opened international branch. I'm proud to say this is the 20th. Everybody say 20.
20.
Louder, 20.
20.
This is the 20th country where we are in right now, and it is Solomon Islands. Okay, it's beside Papua New Guinea. We are open, I showed it. There's a short video for each and every one of us. Solomon Islands. Okay, basically their culture is like the PNG